Los Angeles, AP, Kenley Jansen looked like his all-star self. The Dodgers' closer got redemption by earning a six-out save Tuesday night, helping Los Angeles beat the Astros 3-1 to force a Game 7 in the World Series. "I'm not trying to be a hero or anything, but there's no tomorrow," he said. "You've got to go out there and fight." Jansen had a blown save and a loss earlier in the series when he hardly resembled the NL's top reliever. He tied for the league lead with 41 saves and led the majors with a 97.6 save percentage. His 109 strikeouts ranked second in the NL among relievers. "He's the best closer in baseball," starter Rich Hill said. To see him coming out of the bullpen for the eighth, everybody was really excited.